about this? This is another Cup Fever exclusive. We are crossing now, right now, we're crossing live to the English team hotel, the Royal Bafokeng in Johannesburg, where we're speaking with English goalkeeper Robert Green. Oh, Robert Green, goodness. Are you there?
What's their names? Who's this lot? Sam and what? Santa?
Yeah.
Right, close. What's his story? Oh, all right, lads, how are yous?
Now, good evening, Robert. How did you sleep, mate?
Yeah, really.
Lines.
Oh, yeah, all that, mate. Yeah, well, to be honest, I thought Lady Gaga was a bloke too, but apparently not.
No, not the sports sections.
Sports.
Sports.
Oh, yeah.
Like England keeper curse continues.
Send him home.
Yeah, disgraceful, the lot of them. Personally, I think David James is a good keeper and doesn't deserve that kind of treatment.
No, wait.
I think they're actually directed at you, Robert.
At me?
Yeah.
What's that for? Oh, no. All right, then, some of this is it. You're talking about all that howler beat up. Yeah, all right, yeah. Then, I've had enough of this old posh. Let's sort this out once and for all, shall we? Get one of your crew to throw a ball at me. I'll catch it. All right, here we go. Go on, chuck it. Go on it. No, hang on a second. No, I wasn't ready. Try again. Let's do this thing. Let's go it. Chuck one out. Oh, hang on a sec. That's one of them jabalanis. It's moving all over the shop. That thing's like a salmon in a bucket. You don't know what it's going to do. All right. When I say, I'll count us in. One, two, three. I was counting to five. Hang on a sec.
Hang on, wait, Robert. I think we've run out of balls. Oh. Just a quick question. Has Fabio Capello had a word to you?
Oh, yeah. No, Fabio, me and him get on like a house on fire, don't we? He told me a little note in me bag today. He said, pack my bags. Must be taking me on some kind of trip, like a little safari. Lovely.
Yeah, I think that'll do, Robert.
No, thank just want to say, I've got a DVD coming out. All right, fine.
I tell you what I like about Robert. When did he end up becoming a Cockney? He comes from Surrey. He's become an EastEnder.
It's tough. Yeah, you know, any satellite feed's tough. But just, you know, I would have thought you'd go to ground. So to have an exclusive like that.
Well, not the only exclusive we've got.